When someone says geology, what do you think of? Rocks? Energy? Earthquakes? Dinosaurs? Flooding? Volcanoes? All of these involve geology. In this course, we will learn how the Earth works and explore how geology affects us. We will investigate fossil energy as well as other sources of energy. Students will study why there are earthquakes in California and in Oklahoma. We will also discuss water, too much, flooding, too little, drought, too dirty, contamination. There will be a discussion on how the mighty Mississippi River is trying to change its course and bypass New Orleans, and we will debate what we should do about it. We will discuss climate change and global warming. Students will also discover how rocks and minerals form. This is an introductory geology course that will address these issues. The course will include online content, including videos, virtual field trips, guest speakers, and discussions. There will also be debates and class discussions. I am Dr. Doug Elmore, Director and Eberly Professor of the ConocoPhillips School of Geology and Geophysics and Associate Provost at the University of Oklahoma. I will be your professor for this physical geology course. Please join me as we explore the world of geology.